Si Martin magaling. Lahat ng ex niya naging friend niya. Why?
I'm a good ex.
So you're a better ex than you
are. And we don't know why, but I'm a good ex.
Friend ka nila.
Well, I don't, you know what it is? I think because we've been put on this earth, para may role kami talaga sa mga buhay ng mga, the people we love, the people that we say, I love you too. I don't take that too lightly. Sometimes people use that word too lightly. So, kung may relationship, in the case of Pops and I, we have children, you know. For as long as we have that friendship as a foundation, the love can continue.
Ang galing. Oh. Ang galing pang Miss Universe yung sagot, Sir Martin.
Oh, ay, thank
taray.
You.
Oh, oh. The birthday boy. Na,
yeah,
ano?
Happy birthday, Sir Martin.
Only Kris knows my birthday.
Mart! Kasi sinabi mo talaga sa writer ko, request naman kasi birthday ko, wag na lang love life ang pag-usapan.
That's always my request. Birthday ko, hindi birthday ko.
Why?
Because you know why? When we bring in other people into the business, unless of course she's wearing my ring, we ain't gonna talk about her. Because we bring her into my life, to my gulo, to everything. It's better that I talk about my career if it's worth talking about. Kung talaga may something to talk about.